really interesting because when I first heard about this coming up when you're reading your scripts, I thought, well, this is interesting because Ducey and Ferguson have got a history, and I'm sus of her all the way along, but yet, like anybody that's human, they've got an ego. And I think slowly, as Ferguson does in that psychotic way she does it, she's just stroking Lucy's ego. And Lucy actually starts to believe she could be top dog. The dentist scene, for me, it's horrific anyway, because I have a bad history at the dentist personally. I already had anxiety, so I had somewhere to draw from for approaching a dentist chair and being white-knuckled about it. The scene itself, well, you know, on that day, it took 7 hours to shoot. But we took